Today in the digging chamber, pulled about 4 or 5 buckets out, digging away at this floor here, really loose, easy to dig earth, and then stuck my crowbar into this little hole here, and it all opened up. And we've got onward passage. So a little breakthrough. It looks like it goes on about a metre. There's rocks in the floor, but gladly, there's no mud in there except for the mud I pushed in. So potentially much easier digging. So we're going to haul these buckets out, and then we're going to come back and hopefully someone will be able to get in and have a proper look.
Well, hopefully you've got some light.
I've got lots of light. Well, I had lots of light. So end of another day of digging, and we've made a bit of a breakthrough, which we can't get into yet.
Oh, that's solid as well. Yeah. Let's have a look ahead. You'll have to pull me out. Yeah, because I'm going to need to twist that way, aren't I?
Can you turn around first of all down there? Do you think?
It's a bit sketchy, this.
What, that rock?
No, this squeeze.
Yeah, don't push it then. We can wait.
Yeah, I'll have to dig it a bit more. Yeah, that will go. Ooh. Yeah, got it.
Take your time.
Do a spin.
So slowly through that bit, your head's almost against that back wall. That's it. Down a bit. That's it. Hey! Hey!
Right.
What have you got?
I haven't got a light, have I?
Oh yeah.
I need a light and a crowbar. And my gloves.
Right, let's see what we can do. You're into the new stuff, but you've got no light.
My legs are swinging around, if that's of any help.
Can you turn around?
Yeah, yeah. My feet are dangling in a big hole.
Ooh.
So what we've got is, oh, blimey, is a... Whoa.
What have you got?
We've got a tube, loads of airspace on the roof, not humanly passable, but loads of airspace drafting a hoolie along a rift. Oh yeah, interesting.
How far can you see?
I can see to a dead end. I can see to for another metre below my head.
Okay.
You're
a good metre and a half in, so yeah. Plus your body length, so that's 4 or 5 metres.
So I've got left hand wall, right hand wall, then like a kind of tubey thing with pendants, and then holes in the floor going down. Loads of the holes in the floor.
Excellent.
Rift stuff. So this is like a ridge of mud along. Oh yeah, the draft. God, yeah. Draft piling out the floor.
Excellent.
Piling out.